Welcome to With One Accord, presented by the Houston Chamber Choir each Monday and Friday to renew and refresh us through the power of choral music. I'm Robert Simpson, founder and artistic director. Perry Como's 1969 Top 40 hit, Seattle, begins, "The bluest skies you've ever seen are in Seattle." I'm here to tell you that some of our country's finest choral singing is in Seattle, too, courtesy of Seattle Pro Musica. The recipient of Chorus America's Margaret Hillis Award for Musical Excellence and the ASCAP Award for Adventurous Programming, it is comprised of four ensembles, the 80-member symphonic choir, a chamber choir, and a men's and a women's ensemble. Its impact on the entire Seattle community was recognized when its artistic director and conductor, Karen Thomas, received the 2018 Mayor's Arts Award. It has 11 critically acclaimed CDs and a host of prominent appearances to its credit. The prestigious British magazine Choir and Organ declares, "Seattle Pro Musica presents a cappella singing at its best." Karen Thomas assumed artistic leadership in 1987. Credited with magnetic podium presence, she has appeared at festivals in North America and Europe, including the Bergen International Festival in Norway. In 2012, she was named the Outstanding Choral Director for the State of Washington. A highly regarded composer, Karen's compositions have been performed and broadcast throughout the world by groups such as the Hilliard Ensemble, Notus, and the Vocal Consort of Brussels. Classics Today has called her choral writing first-rate, employing a range of techniques that creates wonderful, colorful, vibrant sound. Here's Karen Thomas to introduce the piece we are about to enjoy, sung by the Seattle Pro Musica under her direction.
Hello, I'm Karen Thomas, the Artistic Director of Seattle Pro Musica. I'd like to thank my friend Robert Simpson and the Houston Chamber Choir for inviting us to appear on their wonderful podcast. I've so enjoyed listening to colleagues and their excellent choirs in these episodes, and I'm grateful to the Houston Chamber Choir for sharing the voices of choral ensembles from all over the country. I've chosen to share our performance of O Salutaris Ostia by Erics Eschenwalds, which was recorded live at a concert titled Peace, Music of Three Faiths. The concert focused on the ways in which choral music expresses the deep connections between three Abrahamic faiths, Judaism, Islam, and Christianity. In this concert, the singers of Seattle Pro Musica wanted to express our desire for understanding and community among peoples of different faith traditions. We performed this concert at St. James Cathedral in Seattle, a venue with a warm and reverberant acoustic and one of our favorite places to perform. This live recording of O Salutaris Ostia is included on our CD, Northern Lights, a compilation of works by composers from the Baltic and Nordic countries. Latvian composer Erics Eschenwalds has become one of today's most performed composers of choral music. Seattle Pro Musica has performed and recorded many of his works, and I especially love his setting of O Salutaris Ostia, with its luminous, soaring soprano duet that winds high over a sonorous choral texture. The text of this traditional hymn asks for strength in our struggles. I think that strength and resilience are certainly things we all need today in this very challenging and unusual time. Please enjoy O Salutaris Ostia by Erics Eschenwalds, performed by Seattle Pro Musica.
Thank you. The Houston Chamber Choirs with One Accord is your one-stop shop for choral joy. If you enjoyed this podcast, help us to continue our mission to grow the esteem and appreciation of choral music by sharing, reviewing, and subscribing to our content. As a 501c3 nonprofit, support from listeners like you allows us to continue to create new and exciting programming. For more information about us and how you can support our work, please visit houstonchamberchoir.org/give.